What up, it's your boy T-Bird here on the reaction. Today's Music Monday. Time for some more samples. I can really DJ. I'm not playing around. Y'all saw some more videos. But anyway, this is actually one of the latest from the homie Nosbo. He already released this is number two of his top 100 samples from non-rap songs. He already got number three out as well, too. So I'm trying to go in order. I might do number three later on. Later on, depends on the time we got afterwards. So anyway, without further ado, let's check out the top 100 samples from non-rap songs by Nosbo. Let's get it. I got to have it. Oh, Fatboy Slim. Don't be shy, but don't. Yeah, my boy Chris Watkins. Check out my new weapon. Weapon of choice. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, Beck. Technically, this is a rap song. Bye. Oh, no diggity. R.I.P. Bill Withers. FK Twigs. Oh, Chrissy. SZA, Teen Spirit, her first joint. Yep, first joint I heard about her. One a girl, and because one a girl too. Quincy Jones, but who is this? Oh, York. You know she always has some dope samples. Oh, Rihanna. Bandolies. Oh yeah, who was this again?
I basically like put it into a quantized bar section and then put samples on it so it was wider and then it became.
Duh. Oh wow! Alright, this the stuff you find in samples is awesome. This is why I don't. That's why I have nothing against these producers. They be killing the game. That's why I have nothing. I don't downplay any producer because they are like geniuses. No matter what the caliber of music, they are geniuses. I don't care. Oh, Amory. Okay. Oh yeah. Happy belated birthday, by the way. Frank. Yeah, Frank. Yeah, Frank.
Why does my heart?
So familiar.
Why does my heart?
I said Negro spiritual fanatic. He is a Negro spiritual fanatic. Sorry I talked over the Stevie Wonder song, but happy belated birthday to Stevie Wonder. But Negro spiritual fanatic, I swear Moby is. Yo, what's this? I might want this one. Oh, that's wicked. Oh, keep up, Beyonce, Dusty Child. Lose my breath. Yup. Oh yeah, Mariah Carey. Yep. Ooh, what's a whisper sign, man? But it's not familiar. Oh, Monica, damn. But then that was Whisper song. I'm like, it's not familiar. Monica, I'm tripping. With Derek, look at the video. Tricky. Mr. UK itself. The king, the original king of grime. Oh, Jennifer Lopez. Was this on it? That's a sick. Hold up. That's the second time in a row that I watched on two videos, or two sample videos in one day, that same sample is on. Wow. So that song was Beyonce with the hold up, now this one. Wow. Erykah Badu. I'ma need that. Fuck with that. My Alexa samples. I gotta do some sample videos. Haven't done it in a minute. Chop them over here. I'm wrong. But it's gonna sample. Naughty Boys. Yep. Where is it? I knew it. I should've known it's down Pop on the Loop. I should've known. Oh, Bob James, I'm gonna be a fan. What's this? Ooh, yo. Real talk, somebody can sample that for a hip-hop song, but damn. Or freestyle for that, at least. Oh, yeah, Lady. Old school, classic, to this day. Bitch, y'all not seeing my fiance out here dancing down the hallway. Oh, Eric Prize. Back-to-back club favorites. Yo, this made me miss Killer Dares and Klondike Cake during my days of partying in the bars in Newark. Shout out to Main Street Newark for that. Shout out to DJ Biz as well, too. And all the DJ in Delaware. Alright, stop! Hammer time, say no. Whoo! This is so good. I might still do another one later on. Depends on if I got time. Nah, I don't have that much time. I just gotta wait through. I'm gonna do it through the week, though. Like I said, Music Money, I'm gonna spread it out through the week. Start spreading that out through the week, as well as Wrestling V as well, too. So, yeah. This was a good compilation, my God. Nosmo and Orion do their thing, though. And funny that, again, because I did a reaction to Orion the same day as Nosmo, and both of them had Hold Up by Beyonce. And this one got geared right with Jennifer Lopez. It's always a coincidence with these videos I react to. So that's why I'm going to hold out on this one. I should hold out to the next sample come out for Orion, see if it happens again. More than that, if you enjoyed my reaction, hoping y'all did, because I was enjoying myself a lot. These sample videos get me ready to do some more play one samples soon. I might have to start getting back to that, though. I only got to stop because I think I ran out of samples. I mean, there's a lot I did, but ran out of ones I want to do. But I might get back to it, though, and showcase it on YouTube. So then that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.